protection. New meat learns the hard way.
We should get moving.
You are in violation.
I've got a runner here!
Access granted.
I should hide the body. Someone might notice.
That darn box. I don't even know if this is faster, dude. I bet you it's so similar, it doesn't even matter. Voice actor change? I don't want to hear that. I think that guy's voice actor changed.
How did they kill him or take him? Locked. Not a problem. The dark. My favorite.
Pay attention, punk. You are now Butcher Bay prisoner 542-1135-2. Remember your number. Remember the rules. My rules. Now listen, there's no outside at Butcher's. Just a whole planet of desert. So check those desires right now, because you will not get out. No one has, no one ever will. Okay, close the gate. No physical contact with other inmates whatsoever. No contraband of any kind. Don't ask what's contraband. I define it day by day. So spare yourself and carry nothing but lint in those pockets.
That fish into his new tank, we gotta talk. He's about to kill us.
Don't worry, I got bust by the balls. You get your share, Cyrus. Two cell blocks in this section. A and B. You're in A.
Hey, what are you bringing to us?
Name's Riddick. Thinks his shit don't stink.
The Riddick?
Get the fuck back to your cell, Jack.
Hey, Riddick! Gonna eat you
alive. Riddick, I'm Barber. Come talk to me after the lousing, okay?
This is your home. It's time for us to delouse your filthy ass. don't breathe.
Cleansing routines, an indignity of slam life. Lets the mercs think they're in charge. That's their weakness. The foolish belief that they're in control. It'll be their downfall.
Hey, come talk to me for a second, baby.
You know there's no way out of this slam. Got that right. And it applies to all.
Riddick.
I can't move. It's a shame because that was prime time to get that one done. Unfortunate that I lost a square of health. I think that carries over. I'm not sure anymore.
Looks like a way out.
That was slow, I think. Might have still saved time, but still slow, you know.
Rust and the killing.
Rust.
He's here!
We're gonna kill you, fucker!
Come on, taste this! I'm gonna snap
Riddick?
Your
Riddick, you're gonna die!
That's interesting development. Can I still get his ship? Whatever.
Get ready to.
Just in case.
Just wait.
Asshole!
Did he not even try to hit me? I think he bugged. Just a little bit.
Attention, riot and blockade. All personnel keep to standard riot procedure and await special task
force. Okay, I have him now!
Prisoners refusing to comply with orders shall receive immediate punishment and be thrown into the pit.
I didn't even need to get that one health thing. That was just a literal waste of time. Because I got the health station, and that fully heals me.
Now things get interesting. System
security. Security breach in mainframe area. Possible breakout attempt.
We got no response from him. I'm investigating.
So dead, prisoner!
I shot too early. That was unfortunate. Hey man, how's it going? You've been casually speedrunning, or not speedrunning, but playing this, right? I can even hit things.
Need to count the hacks and opening.
Man, this is not a good run. So I think I died during riot, so... Yeah, I died during riot.
The pit should be an exit to Narcland from here.
I brutally excessive damage missed to that. Flashlight power source due to impact. Estimated time to failure, 6 minutes.
Make way for the messenger. I am the light and the darkness. Justice and vengeance. Will repent, or the universe will consume you. Leave us be, sinners. This lamb is special.
You won't survive long. Wasting is important.
Well, I failed. Yep. That time loss. Juicy. I don't even want to go for it sometimes.
You need that gaze.
Okay. So you're kind of doing your own ratting? I mean, I suggest it because I'm sure there's some differences between the two versions. Yeah, I imagine so. Like, compared to the... Oh, I'm sure load times are... Oh, wait, no, you're on the... No, you're not on the PC, right? You're on the console. Original Xbox, that's what you said. God damn it, I'm stupid. I'm trying to do two things at once. Insert excuse here. Geez, yeah, so, well, I imagine the textures and everything and loading a whole level, but I still imagine it being worse with load times. Yeah, can you even change your sensitivity on the, on that version and on console?
Bring our blessings ready. I have everything prepared inside.
More loading areas? Some more areas where you load? Damn, dude. I imagine that cuts down on loading time, but still, I imagine it not being better. Okay.
Knockland. The spaceport hangars should be up ahead. Better to stay low and unnoticed.
Can't remember which ones are which.
Oop.
Oop. Whoa. Oh, and I was supposed to hotkey that. So do you think it's not even like worth trying to do like a strafe bunny hopping jump thing? Or do you think it's or do you think you can use it? Or
what the hell are you doing?
It's harder. Just harder. Okay. Drag this Riddick to the pit, but he jumped. So the whole run won't be like just strafe running. That's we need to
unauthorized eye pattern scan alerting security.
I still need to make a I might do that when I'm done streaming. I need to set a note for it though. To Peck Smokes. Probably make a like an original Xbox like leaderboard, because I don't think we should like keep it within the same thing as the console. Or at least, like... Yeah, like, have an entire different leaderboard for it. Or no. What we could do is just, like, put it on the console one, but just make a, like, Xbox, like, sub-leaderboard thing. That's probably what I'll do.
I think it's the right thing for him.
Maybe. I love it when he just fucks up like that, dude.
Yeah, I don't know what you heard, but that really...
Maybe.
Who the fuck's in my apartment?
Yeah, nobody's doing it. A hawk spoke of mines. Not on PC and not in console, that's for sure.
So do I.
You are the sole person doing it.
I can do this.
Oh, does it? Okay. I'm not gonna kill that guy, cause...
Back off!
Damn, what a mess. My sincere... Yeah, I think I lost a lot of time.
Tower 17, base.
Well, that's a difference if you don't, like, do it yourself. Cause I know it can be really...
Hey man, how's it going?
Tell Centurion.
I'm ready to fight you.
All right, we have a fight. We have a fight. The infamous Riddick against Riddick. All bets are on, and remember, 5% is the balance. Okay, they're up.
You may have survived this
one, yep.
But to get some.
Jumping. I know jumping does not help you with grabbing those. Unless you jump up on this, like, some other thing. Nurse, right? Pink. That was a bad idea. Whatever. No, don't go. There we go. How many do I have right now? Moths, 11. Need 4 more here. And then I will feel safe. I don't think I got 15 by the time I got to here anyway, so...
Following me. I got important stuff to do.
Probably the slowest one, I think. I don't know why I pressed escape there. I thought I was getting a smoke pack. I said I didn't know, and then I just said, well, I know. That's kind of awkward. Sigmund Floyd. Okay.
A newcomer, Riddick, is going to fight Batsim, a bad boy with 5 wins in the last 6 months. You know the rules. Die.
Batsim's brothers aren't going to be happy about this.
Got a perfect fight with Sawtooth. Sawtooth seems like an easy guy to kill. Yeah, Sawtooth is just so easy, dude.
If that K3 had won, I'd have lost buttons.
Sawtooth is just so easy with that. I think I just need to build strategies for each kind of personnel, like combat type of person. They all seem a little bit different. Let's see. 12?
Good work. I got the money back from Binks.
Hey, his name is I. I never heard of him. You know the bench go all over this.
Fourteen? One more to get. Come on. Damn it. And I like always die to that one guy. Welcome back.
Today, we have a fight to remember. The unstoppable Riddick against Cooper, Meat Grinder, in a fight to the death.
Yeah, that was actually pretty good.
Right. So you killed all the best fighters. All right. I bet this is what you've all been expecting, huh? Riddick versus Bane. Need I say more?
Okay. For some reason, it just does that. All right. I just like die. But this time I was smart enough to like quick load beforehand and not watch like the death animation go forward. And there we go. Oops. Yeah. I always find that a bit slow though with some people, especially like Rust. With what you can't, like how the fight can go. Oh my goodness, dude. How brutal. That was a.
Means it never happened.
That was absolutely brutal. But yes, that is probably. That's probably like one of the best strategies that I think everybody finds is that just waiting for or just running away and then they don't have their guard up. It's really efficient with like health, health wise too. Forward jab him. Okay, you just like do the, you just spam the elbow. There's that last one. Come to me. Come to me. You piece of shit. I hate you so much. Please. Dude, I'm wasting time here. Oh, I already have 15. Whatever, dude, I'm leaving. Okay, you use the shiv. I like to use the shiv if they have, like, if they're backed into a... Basically, I only use that for, Rust, really. If I back them into the corner. Because I think the left-right combo just seems to not have as much range. I feel like. So I just...
Surrender, scumbag.
Oh, dear. But yeah, shiv does a lot more. Shiv does... Oh, I'm trying to think. It does, like, 4 more damage, I think. I think the forward jab does the most damage on... It does the most damage when you're hand-to-hand. I think the forward jab and then, like... The forward jab and the uppercut do the same amount of damage. They both do 9. See what else. I'm going a different route, so these splits are a little bit different. Or well, though the time will be a bit off, skewed. Dude. Please die. Thanks, dude.
Need to turn off this fan.
You're a saint. Thank you. That was very, very slow. Yeah, this game's pretty, it's pretty unique. I like it. What's all this fuss about the pit? I didn't listen to the captain. Yeah. Was it Riddick? The new one everyone's talking about?
Guess so. No showers for us tonight.
No showers?
Captain said they're plugging the hole.
Yeah, Merc Files, I think, was the mobile game. I couldn't find it. I think it was only for iOS, I'm not sure. I was thinking of speedrunning it, but I don't know. I just wanted to try and grab moths. Maybe. I don't even know where the I don't even know where the game is. Like, I think I tried to look for it, but yeah. Might be online somewhere. Yeah, maybe.
Don't look at me. Hey.
Didn't have the thing going. Okay.
That was very slick. Smells of oil, machines, crushed rock. Something else. Fear.
I missed. What? What a memer. Okay. Ooh, moth. Might be quicker to go this way. Think. Okay. Amazon App Store, maybe not Google Play. I don't know. I don't know why I waited there. Two, 3, 4. There should be another one somewhere right there. How many do we have now? We have 23, so we need 8 more. No! There we go. 7. I don't know why I'm going this way.
You.
7. That killed me. That hurt my soul. I hate moths so much, dude. 4 more. No, I'm not in range. Go away. I just want to get back. 3 more. I hate moths so much, dude. What? If I get this one, 2 more? 2 more? 1 more. Okay. Okay, I feel good. Yes, they're delicious and nutritious. I find that in every like tips and tricks guide, there's like, it always says that you can like eat the moths or something. Has anybody found that you can do that and like get a square back or something? I don't understand that, cause I don't know how to do it. Oop. Hey, you got it. You haven't tried? I don't know. I don't... It might be like in the OG version, but not this one. Which it would be weird to remove that. That's ridiculous. I noticed something. Things I do for 100%. He's making me have to kill him. Oop. Well, that really sucks. That jump's brutal. I hate that jump more than the jump in the enemy percent to get to the elevator. Yeah, dude. I like walk behind him. Boost me, bro. Boost me. Well, that wasn't very good boost.
Someone keeping lookout for the riot guard over there? I'm doing it. Then you know it's safe.
Calm down. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. Uh-oh.
Hey, homie, you want to trade drugs? All right, do me a favor.
Oh my goodness. That was slow for some reason. 10 maws, 20 maws, and we're done with that guy. Oh boy, it is really satisfying. Really satisfying to complete that.
I just needed someone to confirm it was alive.
Leave me alone!
Okay.
No, no. Big mining area.
I already bought this stuff from him. I didn't buy anything from him. I'm ceasing! I'm ceasing! Please don't shoot me! It's, this guy.
You got... Yeah.
That's it.
Sorry.
Yep. I really want escape to be like exit out of conversation. I think that would be excellent. Excellent addition to this game. All right. So I'm just gonna make sure that I, yep, all completed. It's all done. We did all the side quests, people. Rejoice. Seconds ahead.
Should have been one thing, it's another. This whole goddamn place is all pieces.
Got him. He's already dead. Did I kill him? But my time's back. 2 seconds at a time. First time in a while that guy survived. That was pretty smooth. Lung cancer by the time we're done with this game. Okay, 62 packs in less than 2 hours, dude. 1, 2, 3. Hit him in the head. Hit him in the head. Yeah. Oops. Alright, I'm gonna go for it. Nailed it. Oh, and I got the good one. Hope I'm getting all these. Still have to go through the alien section. I hate the alien section, dude. I think on my previous run, I, like, did not make that jump, like, two times in a row, so I definitely saved some time there. Oh my goodness, the two times that I want to go into this ventilation hatch, and it puts me on the ladder. Game needs help.
Hey man, how's it going?
Going pretty good.
Something's going on.
Oh yeah, I have to kill you now. Sorry, this ain't any percent. Gotta come back through here.
I noticed something. Gonna ch-
Well, guess I'll die. Right as I jumped, it propped me on the ladder, and then I had a sad face. This game is great. It's just, it gets really tiring to run. Ooh. That was pretty good. Pressing escape. Just the right time. Then that ladder. Makes me not want to do the animation cancel. What I didn't time actually was, like, is it faster to go through with this, or is it faster to go back and do the elevator? That's one thing I didn't test at all.
You are in violation.
Don't worry about it. So that's all I need right there. I'm gonna do it. This is real time, dude. Like, the one time that you don't want to be doing this shit is, like, during a run. It's just, I think it might be faster. We'll see. I did fall down a ladder. That probably lost me. Oh, jeez. How much did that lose me? I probably lost me like 8 seconds when I fell down a ladder. So if I'm at least like... I felt like that was faster still. That was faster. Okay. I'm actually really glad I tried that. And that didn't lose me any smokes, right? Let me think. Yeah, no. No, I'm good.
Creatures killed without mercy. It almost felt like home. I had to keep moving.
Should be good. Reload there. It like never finishes in time. Not too much time lost there. Now my favorite part. That was actually pretty good. Now my absolute favorite part. Okay. We made it. We made it, everybody. Make it. Here. That makes me happy. Good camera angle, good camera angle.
All team captains, proceed to the nearest spaceport at your designated
port. I could jump on the fence, but I could also possibly die, and then I could, like, lose a bunch of time, and I don't really care about that. You know, I just like to save the time I have. Happy with the health that I have so far, so I'm gonna keep going. Okay, I'm immediately less comfortable about the amount of health that I have. Okay, yep, you just need to like jump over their heads. If it's opposite first time. Yeah, on the same side next time. So, yeah, so I'm with that guy and this, and then the low ceiling. I like to go fast, so I'm just gonna go. That meanie, he took one square of health away from me. That was my favorite square of health. Man, easy is just not easy, is it? Alright, who's got the explodey-splodey? Oh, I already got the explodey-splodey. You could just jump off to the side and then get it. I don't know why I reloaded there. I'm pretty sure I lost time here. That's fine though. Frank. See you, Frank. Got my 2 seconds back. What? Whatever.
The tower. Cold storage for cons. Hell on cryosleep ice.
Your mandatory 2 minutes of daily exercise begins now. According to law number 88432-337B, this is your right as a guild prisoner, and your only right. A proposition to abolish law number 88432-337B is currently pending. Today is Monday. Remember these words of wisdom. Treat others as you would like to be treated yourself.
Sedative administered.
Second behind, dude.
Attention, we have a possible security breach in the cryo pyramids level 3. Report law
immediately. Ow. That went well.
Attention, unscheduled presence reported. Please investigate immediately. Attention. Unscheduled presence reported in service tunnel. Please investigate immediately.
Alright. God, I hate them so much. And I hate that. I hate everything. It's okay.
Security doors opened at unscheduled time, notifying system administration.
Yeah, jump. Please. And thank you. Yikes, that time loss. That's literally all because of those drone fuckers. 11 seconds. You know, it hurts. But only a little. Smiley face.
Attention everyone! The heavy guard is following the path from the pyramid! Get out of there now! Destroy
So hopefully if I got all of these smokes, it will say so. Once I get that second pack, it'll say accomplished. Accomplishment get? I don't know, dude. Accomplishment awarded? I can't remember. Otherwise, this run is disqualified. Dang! What the hell did I get a second? Probably because last time I ran into those assault mechs. Going to, because I don't have a whole lot of health, I'm going to trigger the thing last. If I had full health here, oop. Well, that wasted time. If I had full health, I would have triggered that thing first. Okay, all I need to do is press insert. $12.54. Did I get all the things? how do I check again? Oh yeah, journal. Collections. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 40. All 62, it looks like, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. Right? Yeah. That looks like all of them. Missions. Escape. Okay, yep. Well, I think I did it. Accomplishments? Do we need to look at this? Chain smoker, got it. Complete all side missions. I guess I could have looked at that just to be sure. Bellboy. And I got all four of the things. So, okay. I'm gonna put this run on thingy now.